our beloved friend and fellow laborer. I appeal to you. If he has wronged you or owes you anything, put that on my account. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with your spirit. Amen.